with was really tough. And the real clincher for this was Karen Lips, who did an amazing bit of work. She went out to
plan to create his own museum in Linz of the greatest works of art that he could find in Europe.
The Nazis wanted to control the culture.
Against dictatorship, Publius and Wang Wen say the opposite. How would this work? Well, supposing you have some antecedent
scientist, Quan Linz. Linz viewed U.S.-style presidentialism as one prone to the election of autocratic outsiders.